8:22, live shot this morning from Century Plaza Hotel and Spa on Burrard Street. When I was growing up, my mom always said for Mother's Day or her birthday, Karla, just give me something you've made yourself. Yes. And now that I'm a mom, I get it.
I do. I know. I was thinking about that when I was putting this segment together. I thought, you know what? The pleasure is that they are so proud of themselves,
yes,
right? When they make something, give it to you, and they are just like, oh, I can't wait for you to see this. So that's what I tried to do here, some DIYs that will be good for any range of kids. Dads, caregivers could help, and that mom will actually like.
I love these in just for kids, because I'm looking at this going, okay, this is great for my mom. I've got some ideas.
Hey, these are all re-gifts to the mom, mother-in-law, everything here. So,
wonderful. Yeah. Let's start with these beautiful pressed flowers.
Okay, so pressed flowers are back. I think it was like a 70s thing, but it's actually back in home design, but it's also a super fun thing for kids. So what I did to create this, which I think mom would love, is just literally get some flowers at the grocery store, or right now there's so many flowers outside, you could go into your garden, pick leaves, whatever. You want to cut the flower really close to the end here, and then all you're going to do is use parchment paper or wax paper if you have at home, and a book, and you're going to open up the book and lay the flower in there. I've got a couple that have already been laying in there and pressing for us.
How long do you need to leave the flowers
in there? You know what?
There?
You can leave them, I would say, because Mother's Day, we've got 3 nights. I would do this one today.
Okay.
I only did like 24 hours and it was fine. You could leave it up to a week if you wanted to.
You really want all that moisture out of it.
You do. So you could put it in a paper towel and then have the wax paper, but also how you want to lay it too. So you can have some open like we've got here. We've got some that are folded. You could do a color theme. You can get really creative with it. So, and my kids loved this because it was so simple, but turned out really pretty, right?
So beautiful. And again, make it yourself and moms love it, right?
Yeah, mom's going to like that one and hang that up. So second thing is, this is kind of twofold. One, I think when instead of giving a gift basket, get a little more creative. I shouldn't say gift basket, gift bag. Get a little more creative in how you give the gift. So I was thinking, you know, if mom wants some spa items, which I'm with this, is I picked up, now you can get baskets at the dollar store. I picked these up at Granville Island because they're made by women around the world, which I love. And then I bought, you can get this at the grocery store, it's called Rit Dye.
I remember doing tie-dye t-shirts when I was younger.
Okay, so this is kind of a riff off that. So you take the Rit dye. This is a purple color, and all you're going to do is mix it in with some warm water, and then take your basket, and you literally can just kind of, you want to do it? Round dip it to do part of it.
Just do part of it?
Well, just do part of it, because it gives kind of a neat look. And then just set it on the paper.
Oh, it's beautiful.
That? Isn't that pretty?
That is super pretty. Do you need to dip it more than once?
You could leave it in longer, so it depends how you want the color to go. So you could do it, you know, that kind of look is very popular right now in home decor, I have to say. So you could leave it in longer, you could do the whole basket like we did with this one. But then I think it's super fun. And then put in some products, like this is a local company I love, but you could also do, I'm obsessed with rose water. Do you know about rose water?
No.
Okay, so you can buy actual rose water that you could drink, but what I love is you just mix it with a little extra water and put it in a spray bottle that you can get at the dollar store.
Is it like a perfume?
It's just like a mist that kind of makes you feel good, makes you smell good, refreshes you halfway through the day, and I thought,
great thing for mom. So I know you've got edible flower suggestions.
Yes.
I've seen these in the grocery store, but never thought, like, mom's flowers, it's a way to kind of amp things up.
This blew my mind. I may be the last one to know this, but I thought, how nice to give mom a little cake or cupcake or banana loaf or whatever, but add flowers to the top. So instead of baking, you can go to the grocery store, we got cheesecake, and then literally put like the edible flowers on top that looks so pretty, and give this to mom. I'm going to be doing this for everyone now.
Thank you so much, Karla. Really quickly before we go to break, I know you also had a great idea, just getting a picnic together.
Getting a picnic together, but also giving it, if you've got one kid, two kids, three kids, give them each a little gift bag that you get at the dollar store, these canvas bags, and get them to decorate it. My six-year-old did this one, my nine-year-old did this one, and then put the gift in there, and how fun. But a picnic, I think, would be great, because it's supposed to be beautiful on Mother's Day.
It is. Beautiful weather on Mother's Day. More of that forecast coming up. Thank you so much,
Karla.
BT continues.